reason, I'm not a slower sticker than I am. That could be a knife coming in first, couldn't it? So
just take him there, yes? You're going to smack him down here. Break that arm as he falls, yeah? Smack that, break it loose. I want to stand on that as we go along.
Yes.
Yeah? Now you can take it. Don't go putting any pressure on this brachialartery. You kill the guy, yeah? But he's trying to kill you. He's trying to stick something in the face.
Yes.
Bang! Yeah? You can follow up with a few other things, yeah? Bang! Break. Stamp. You might say, well, no, I've snapped his arm. Yeah, I've snapped the arm. He's not going to be using that. Bang. Snap. Yeah?
Yes.
Bang, headbutt. Elbow. Snap, make sure. Yeah?
Yes.
Bang! He's probably dropped at this point. Anywhere along that arm, dangerous. So that's the most dangerous. Just there, so don't put any pressure on this, not stand on it. If you look at this chart, radial and lateral artery inside your arm. 33 litres a minute. That's serious pumping power. You'll be dead in about 30, 40 seconds if you're completely ruptured. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.